Exercise 71, let's go. Go to create a sketch and select the top plane. Select a 2-point rectangle and mark center rectangle. Click on the center point and make a rectangle with 50 millimeters by 60 millimeters and press OK. Now go to fillet and make a fillet in the four edges with 10 millimeters. Press OK. Now select the circle and make a circle in the center point of the fillet with 6 millimeters and another one with 10 millimeters. Make this in the other points, 6 millimeters, 10 millimeters. Now go to extrude, select this profile and extrude 8 millimeters. Press OK. Now show the sketch 1 again and go to extrude and select this circle and extrude this 5 millimeters. And the operation must be joined. Press OK. Hide the sketch one. Now go to create a sketch and select this face. Go to create and select ellipse. Make an ellipse here with 45 millimeters by 15. And press OK. Go to constraints and select coincident. Select this point and this edge. And go to constraints again, select horizontal vertical. Select this point and this in the midpoint. OK, finish the sketch. Now go to construct offset plane, select the right plane and make a plane with minus 45 millimeters and press OK. Now go to create a sketch, select this new plane, go to create and select the ellipse. And make an ellipse here with 20 millimeters by 15. Press OK. Go to constraints, horizontal, vertical. Click in this point and this point. And go to sketch dimension, select this point and this point. This distance is 48 millimeters. Press OK. Finish a sketch. Now go to create a new sketch and select the front plane. Go to create. Project include and project. The geometry, select this line and this line and press OK. Now go to create and select arc, 3-point arc. Select this point and this point. And this point, and this point, go to sketch dimension. Here is 70 millimeters and here is 32 millimeters. Okay. Now go to circles and make a circle here with 20 millimeters and make another circle here with 12 millimeters. Finish a sketch. Now go to create and select loft. The profile will be this profile and this one. You can hide the and the rails, click on that and select this line and this line. Operation is joined, press OK. Now show the sketch 4 again. Go to extrude, select this profile and this profile. The operation is joined. The direction is symmetric. The measurement is whole length. The distance is 25 millimeter. Press OK. Now go to extrude, select this profile and this profile. The direction will be symmetric and the extent type will be all and press OK. Now hide the sketch 4. Now go to modify and select chamfer. Select this edge and this edge. This and this. It will be the chamfer will be 0.5 millimeters. Press OK. Here we finish the exercise 71. Thanks for watching and subscribe my channel. And don't forget to download the PDF in the link below. Bye-bye.